Well, toy robots are a good diversion for some kids, but for the students in one Montgomery County classroom, robots are having the opposite effects. In today's, the teacher says, we're finding out why some robots actually help kids focus on their work.
It's not a battery that's causing this helicopter to move. It's not a remote control either. What's causing this helicopter or this robot to move is the power of these students' minds. Literally.
Yeah, it's like cool just how your mind can like control them through a headset.
This is no futuristic fantasy. It's real, and it's the buzz. Among the sixth graders at the Rosemont School of the Holy Child, this robot is the brainchild of Stephen Castellotti. He created software that causes the robots to move when these students are focusing intently on something.
What we're trying to do is teach the kids how to practice focusing attention and then give visual feedback, a physical device that moves across the room, the better that they can pay attention.
Here's how the robots work. This headset actually measures the electronic signals coming from my brain. This laptop here shows the brain waves, and once my concentration reaches a certain level, it causes this robot to move. So clearly, I'm not concentrating very hard.
I pretty much do get it to move.
These students, on the other hand, have no problem focusing.
I think about, like, songs. I was going over math problems.
Teachers say the robot program helps students concentrate in other classes as well.
Part of it is that we do follow-up. How can you apply that to your homework or to learning or to reading or something like that?
When you concentrate more, your work quality goes up, I think.
These students may not be moving mountains yet. But for the time being, moving robots seems to be a pretty good substitute.
And if you have a suggestion for the next Teacher Says, just come to NBCPhiladelphia.com and search under The Teacher Says. Isn't it just so cool? It's
yes,
like something
it
out of the Jetsons.
You should also know that this lady concentrates so much she could fly a jet plane if she wanted to. It would just be to go.
I did make it work after I just stopped talking. I just can't multitask.